The book of Nehemiah, chapter 4. Nehemiah, chapter 4. Nehemiah. Chapter 4. I will read from verse 1 to where I will stop. But it came to pass that when Sanballat heard that we builded the wall, it was not, and took great indignation and mocked the Jews. And he spoke before him, and he spoke before his brethren and the army of Samaria, and said, "What do these Roman Jews? Will they fortify themselves? Will they sacrifice? Will they make an heap of rubbish, which are born?" Now Tobiah the Ammonite was by me, and he said, "Even that which they build, if an ox go up, it shall even break down their stone wall. Hear our God, for we are despised, and turn their reproach upon their own head, and give them for a bread in the land of captivity." The Lord have many on this world in Jesus' name. Very brief this morning, I'll be ministering on a message that says, "Oh God, disgrace my mockers." You don't understand. Oh God, disgrace my mockers. There are so many persons that are not happy with you, believe me or not. Life. There are so many persons that are celebrating your downfall. There are so many persons that are looking at you. It gives them joy when they see you beg. There are so many persons in life. It gives them joy when they see you sick. There are so many persons in life. It gives them joy when they see you come to them and beg for money. Oh God, disgrace my mockers. There are some persons that are out there looking at you, mocking you, and say, "Ha! You will suffer in life." But I pray for you this minute. Any man that is saying you will suffer in life, God will disgrace them.
Amen.
I thought I will hear a better amen.
Amen.
Any man that look at you and say you will beg, God will disgrace them. Word for you. Any man that has decided to destroy your entire generation, help him with destroying it. Any man that has vowed to destroy your entire generation, help him with destroying them.
Amen.
If you are a person, let me hear that even better. Conspire!
spiritual father is saying it must be well with you.
I, the angel of the show, say it must be well with you. The Bible says, and they conspire, and they put their heads together, and say, hey, they cannot achieve that which the Lord has destined these persons to achieve. But let me announce to you, you will achieve it. You will achieve it. What problem will stop you? I declare upon 10 persons this morning, before the end of this year, you will get to your destiny. The sons and daughters of this house, I pray for each and every one of you. You are unstoppable.
Amen.
Your father was unable to make it, but not make me. you will not make it in life. The plan against Ezra, Ezra was unable to accomplish his goal. But Nehemiah came with rugged anointing. Nehemiah came with rugged anointing. That even when they were scared to approach Nehemiah, they only sent message. Hello? They only what? Sent message. None of them was able to stand in the front of Nehemiah. I begin to feel something. Nehemiah was serving a God who is the lion of the tribe of Judah. And you know, you don't play with lion anyhow. Yeah? And I believe that life become like, that means Nehemiah is a lion. They were scared of approaching Nehemiah. I pray for someone this morning. All the enemies that have gathered up against you from today, when they raise their head against you, they will see the lion of the tribe of Judah. They were unable to stop Nehemiah. Nehemiah conquered. He built the walls of Jerusalem. I pray for someone. You will get to your destiny. You are unstoppable.